The big social media channels are making money off of what I'm posting. We're the ones building them up. Why aren't they paying us?
It's actually pretty frustrating to have to bounce around from one account to another account. In order to have a business conversation, you have to go to one. In order to have a personal conversation, you have to go into another.
It was very difficult to reach a target audience that you were looking for. If you're trying to post something for business, the right audience does not see it. So it's very frustrating because when you post something, you just don't have control over who sees that.
What has been disappointing is that you can build a large audience, but then the algorithms clamp down on your audience because they want you to buy ads to talk to the same people I have worked hard to attract and engage with. What's really great about WebTalk is that I don't have an algorithm working against me. I can target specific audiences and I can really drill down into specific niches.
You can control your content, you can control who sees what, how often they see it, but you also can click a few buttons and make that content not only go to the people that's on your site, but also go, it's syndicated out to all the other social media sites.
One thing that's really awesome about WebTalk is that it levels the playing field for the solopreneur. Now you can compete with the big guys. You're getting an entire suite of digital products for only $200. That's huge. I can syndicate, I can schedule, I can segment my list and audience.
Not only can we categorize our contacts and our connections as personal and professional, but we can also weight those contacts. So people who are very important to me, whether it's family or friends, I can give them a high weight so that I definitely see their content.
You don't have tools like that on other social media. You just post and you hope people see it. With WebTalk, you control it.
Joining WebTalk is a total no-brainer for somebody like me. There is no other platform that is paying creators the way that WebTalk pays creators. They have gamified liking, sharing, and comments.
We're getting paid for what we're already doing, so basically we get paid to be social.
My income has increased by 10% at least, and that has come from the revenue that I've generated from the platform and the relationships that I've established. Right now with their affiliate program, we have the ability to earn off of the revenue that we help the company generate. And they're giving us that for five levels deep. That is amazing. There's no other platform that's going to be giving you that opportunity.
Those posts that you put out on other social media sites earn you points on WebTalk. And those points are cash in your pocket.
And then on top of that, WebTalk is sharing up to 50% of its top line revenue with its users for participating and enrolling in WebTalk Rewards and helping promote the platform and bring it to scale.
So if you're on the fence about joining WebTalk, what are you waiting for?
You arrive at WebTalk because of the opportunity for income, but you stay because of the community, because of your ability to be a lot more targeted with your messaging. It's actually something that you don't realize how good of a platform it is until you're in there and doing it.
The reason you should join WebTalk is because it's 100% free to join, and you also have the ability to be an early adopter in an up-and-coming platform, build out your niche and your online presence. If you ever wanted to get paid for your activities online and create a passive income for you and your family, there is no better opportunity than joining WebTalk today.